Hello, I'm John Russell. In recent lessons, we have explored words and phrases related to travel. But what do we say when our plans change? One useful verb to know is cancel. Let's work together to improve our pronunciation of the word. Cancel involves two vowel sounds. For the first one, I would like to imagine you are a mad child, like this. The second vowel sound is almost like a grunt. Listen and repeat after me. Now let's say the two vowel sounds in the order they appear in the word. Once we have the vowel sounds mastered, we can include the consonant sounds like this. Cancel. Cancel. How might we use cancel in a sentence? You might say this. I had to cancel my trip. Or this. I need to cancel my reservation. You should know that cancel often appears in passive sentences as well. A passive sentence does not make clear who is doing something. To make cancel passive, we add an ed ending, as in, my trip was canceled. My trip was canceled. Be sure to put enough strength behind the very last sound of the word. Canceled. 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 That's all for today. Keep up the good work.